Hey guys, Dr. D here with request set number 3. This one's going to be special. If you thought last one was interesting, wait till you get a load of this one. So this time we're actually going to be playing on doubles. I haven't played on doubles for a while, but thanks to PK, he's been requesting it. So, let's get it all fired up. And this set I actually have free choice. My free choice is going to be, I can play whatever I want. He just asked that I keep it hard. So hard for me on doubles is going to be like 15, 16, I can barely even do 17. It's actually a surprise that I have the whole game PFC'd on doubles, for extreme that is, because I actually really suck at doubles. And you know what they say, when there's a will, there's a way. But anyways, I'm going to play some of my favorite harder kind of songs. First couple are going to be a warm-up, and then we're going to see what we can play for final and extra. Let me get the camera situated, and we're ready to go. Alright? Let's see what we're going to play first. Anyone that knows me knows that this is by far one of my favorite 14s. But what people don't know, it's one of my favorite 14s on single and double. Want to see what the chart looks like? Just keep watching. Actually, I did PSC this before, but it was on a different machine off of eAmusement, so I never saved the record. So to PFC it again right now would be pretty cool, but I doubt I'm going to get it. I'm pretty rusty. Hopefully I remember it. Hopefully that second cam's looking pretty good. If not, I apologize. In front of the camera, but they probably will. try it again with 175. This is not going to be pretty if I don't warm up. Or if I'm not warmed up, should I say. beautiful. Right, now here's the challenge. I gotta pick something hard, but hopefully I can pass because this is extra stage. Four misses. It's not looking good, boys and girls. Seen this or played it, but it's a 17, so let's give it a shot, huh? I'm gonna check the challenge real quick.
Dance, please,
sight read 17 for me. So wish me luck. Hopefully I pass it. At least 50% way through, please.
Tear it up, yo!
And that 180 is such a lot. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Catch you next time. Thanks again, PK.